Chloe Jean, and welcome to Wilder News. Your place for Wilder News, sports, weather, and this week only, our very special interview with Kenzie Siegel, your VIP. In the news, rehearsals have already begun for Wilder's performance of Beauty and the Beast.
The talented cast has more than 50 actors from 3rd through 6th grade, and there will be two performances in early March. The Beast will be played by John Oprecht, Belle by Elsa Miller, and Gaston will be played by Aaron Oppmann. Break a leg, everybody!
And now sports with Sportsmaster Sophie.
Thanks, Chloe Jean. Well, sports fans, it may be a rebuilding year for the Spice Girls, but they're having fun.
The team has a lot of familiar faces, and most importantly, they look good. Go Spice Girls!
And now the weather with T-Bone Jones. And now, our very special interview with Kenzie Siegel, your VIP. She joins us from her home in Bothell, Washington.
Congratulations on being named VIP.
Well, thanks, Chloe Jean, and thanks for having me on the show. I watch it every chance I get.
Last year, we enjoyed learning a lot about you. But for those who didn't tune in, tell us about yourself.
Well, I've had a great year, and I made a lot of new friends.
My first day of third grade with Mrs. Nishimura.
Yay.
Cut.
Well, I'm a third grader at Wilder, and most of you know my brother Tyler. You probably know my mom, Mrs. Siegel, who teaches first grade. And you probably know my dad, too, because he coaches a lot. I love to read.
Tell us about some of the highlights since we last saw you.
Well, you know I love to travel.
What did you catch?
I got a crab!
What?
I went to Hawaii and hung out with the Zunkers and the Shambas.
Yeah, smile. Wait, Evie, you missed. Kenzie, what are you doing?
I'm gonna drive a go-kart.
I rode on a snowmobile and on a real submarine.
Right here, shoot, right there. 3 o'clock.
Blue. Awesome.
Shoot.
Cool.
Let it die, Rocky, up the ocean. How do you copy?
That's cool. Smile. Hey, hi guys. That's cool, that was just me. Nice.
Meg! My fishbowl. Sweet.
What'd you get, Kenzie?
I do not know yet. I
got a first.
I can't see.
You got a, what does that say?
I don't know.
First.
Kenzie, look.
It's hard to list the fun and rewarding things I did this year, but as always, I'm thankful to have such good friends and great teachers and family in my life. Here's a little video and some of my favorite moments.
Believe your eyes. If 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep, 'cause they fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare. I'd like to make myself. it seems. 'Cause I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they tried to teach me how to dance. A foxtrot above my head, a sock hop beneath my bed. A disco ball is just hanging by a thread.
That's it for Wilder News. See you all next time.